यह सवाल है कि युवा के लिए, सरकार के लिए, उनका भी अलविदा ना कहने के लिए भी मिल गया था। 2007 के बाद ऐसा क्या हुआ कि इतनी लंबी दूरी हो गई, लाइक तकरीबन 8 साल के करीब हो गए, तो कोई ऐसी फिल्म नहीं बनी या आपको लगा कि और भी मेहनत करना?
क्योंकि आलोक, यू शुड ऑलवेज थिंक नेगेटिव, दैट्स ऑलवेज गुड। नो, यू जस्ट हैव टू थिंक दैट देयर वर पीपल दैट वर बेटर एंड मोर डिजर्विंग एंड यू शुड वर्क हार्डर। एट द एंड ऑफ द डे द फिल्म फेयर इज अ पॉपुलर अवार्ड, इट इज डन थ्रू वोटिंग, सो यू जस्ट हैव टू एक्सेप्ट द फैक्ट कि उस साल the audience felt that somebody else is more deserving. It's nothing to get downhearted about. I look upon it as an inspiration to try and do better and try and win. So aisi koi baat to hai nahi. I still enjoyed making all my films. They thankfully went on, some worked, some didn't, but the award is decided by the audience, and they at that point thought somebody else was better. You can vote. I've had a release last year. Please vote for me. I really want to win the award this year.
I did, sir.
Okay, you voted for me.
Yeah.
Okay. Ask another question.
दूसरा सर कि फिल्म फेयर देखने का क्रेज बहुत होता है लोगों को, लाइक किसी के पास टिकट्स हैं तो जैसा एड में भी आया था हमने कि ये दे दो दे दो।
जी,
आपका क्रेज क्या हुआ करता था जब बचपन में फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड्स हुआ करते थे?
The first ever film function I ever went to was a film fair award. It was at the now the Tulip Star Hotel. तब वो सेंटर होटल हुआ करता था. And it was very memorable because the it was round table seating. Sab log baithe hue the, awards hue. As soon as the awards got over, everybody got up, and the entire platform, which was built on top of the swimming pool, collapsed. So that you're never going to forget as a teenager. So yeah, I remember that. But can media also eat Britannia and come to the Film Fair Award? Does your publication allow that? Other media people, huh? रेड कार्पेट, अच्छा दे अलाउड इन द रेड कार्पेट दिस टाइम, बधाई हो, आप लोग भी आइए प्लीज, आई एम इनवाइटिंग ऑल ऑफ यू, आ जाओ।
मिस्टर अली, कोई अगर ब्रिटानिया का प्रोडक्ट आपको गिफ्ट करना हो अभिषेक जी को, तो आप कौन सा प्रोडक्ट देना चाहेंगे? क्योंकि मीठा, खट्टा, हर तरीके का प्रोडक्ट होता है आपके पास।
आई थिंक मीठा, बिकॉज and just one thing, I think my vote this year is with Mr. Bachchan, because I really thought that his performance in Happy New Year was brilliant.
Suna, of course, Suna,
sweet biscuits.
Sun liya na, sponsor nahi kya bolna bol.
So of course sweet biscuit, and we've just launched a product which is called Britannia Good Day Chunkies. It's a chocolate chip cookie, very rich, very indulgent. We've actually gifted Mr. Bachchan some of those in the gift hamper. I hope he'd like it.
Hello, good afternoon, Mr. Britannia. One little statistical question. Yeah, good afternoon. How many Britannias one has to go for getting that one ticket? Average.
Oh, so it's a matter of chance, to be honest. You have to buy, you can buy one Britannia product and you can be the lucky one to go there. So you have to just SMS the lot number that is printed on every Britannia pack, and if you're the one, you can get the pass.
In the bags that you've given me, they're there also?
Yeah, they're there
also. Hi, Abhishek.
Meet me afterwards, we'll work out something.
Yeah, it's 1 in 1 million chance, I'll beat you to it.
Hi, Abhishek. You have lost a lot of weight, and there are reports that you're doing Hera Feri 3. Is it that you've lost weight for Hera Feri 3?
Thanks. You're obsessed. You're more obsessed with my weight than anybody else's. I don't know if I should take that as a compliment. I think it's become a family tradition that you'll talk about our weight, no? No, I've not actually. I'm back to the weight I normally am. People don't really know. I feel awkward talking about all of this, but I did a film last year called Happy New Year, in which Nandu Bhide had a bit of a issue with alcohol. So I didn't want followers and said to know you have to lose weight. I wanted to look slightly puffy and out of shape, because to give a slight feel that he's very unkept. He's an alcoholic, so I put on a bit of weight for that. It was just a very minor thing that I wanted to do. After that, I just have come back to my normal size. But thank you. Utha lijiye, utha lijiye.
Abhishek, you said that you have this speech ready, right? And inshallah, we hope you win the award this year.
Ma'am, can you just identify the media that you represent?
I'm Kamya, hi, from ABP News. The question is that, we want to know, I'm sure everybody does, that what is it that happens once you guys go home with the statue? We guys always hear the speeches on stage, and that is what gets broadcasted on TV. I want to know what you do.
We go home after a very long time.
Yes. So, and you guys
so if you win a film fair, you know that night is going to be very epic. I still remember when I won my first ever Filmfare, two friends of mine, Fardeen and Goldie Behel, you know, threw a party for me that very night. Yeah. And we came back in the morning. So yeah, I don't, and if you win a Filmfare, actors don't generally remember how they got home. So yeah, so it's a huge cause for celebration. But for me, my Filmfare awards are in my office where I work, and I've kept them there symbolically because that's where I do my work, that's where I listen to my scripts, so meet, have my meetings, and it's a great reminder of the expectations that people have of you. So I keep mine over there.
I'll have an extension, you know, to the same question, because there are tons of these statues in your house. I would, tons is an exaggeration, but you know, there are multiple of those. Papa yeah. has them, you have them.
Everybody. I have three.
So Filmfares. Yes. So
yeah. is there but the elder generation has been a bit of a pro at winning them. So yeah.
So collectively, you guys have many at home.
Yeah, we have a few. Yeah.
Yes. So what is the discussion around these statues at home? Like, do you compete? What is the talk about?
Well, I think you'd be a fool if you're going to compete with Amitabh Bachchan. So you know that's a race you're going to lose for sure. So no. But he is most excited about the awards that I've won, and thankfully my entire family has been present for all the times I won a Filmfare, and it's a moment I wanted to share with them. Yeah. My father took me to the first ever Filmfare that I had ever gone to, and I was accompanying him and he won an award. So to have my family around when I win is always special. So no, we don't compete about these things, but yeah, they're all kept there, and like I said, it's a constant reminder.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, sir.
Hi. Where?
This is Harsha from TV9 Marathi.
Achha.
Sir, Aishwarya and ma'am abhi come back kar rahi hai. Aishwarya aur aapka saath mein performance hume kab dekhne ko milega?
Filmfare ke stage pe? Ye sawal aap inse puch lijiye. Kab milega bhai?
Soon.
Okay. Aur sir, Bol Bachchan wale Abhishek Bachchan ke role mein hame Abhishek Bachchan ko kab dekhne ko milega?
वो पिक्चर तो बन गई ना मैम अभी मैं अनलेस रोहित पार्ट टू बनाना चाहे लेकिन फिलहाल तो ऐसे कोई डिस्कशंस नहीं चल रहे हैं बट थैंक यू आई एम होपिंग यू लाइक्ड इट अच्छा लगा था आपको
या सर
ओके थैंक यू
अभिषेक हैप्पी न्यू ईयर फिल्म में शाहरुख खान ने अब्राहम को इंट्रोड्यूस किया था वी वुड लव टू यू कि आप अगर इंट्रोड्यूस करें आराध्या को कभी कुछ फिल्म में हो सकता है ऐसा आराध्या को इंट्रोड्यूस करना
जी देखिए वो अभी तो बच्ची है जब बड़ी होगी अगर वो एक्टिंग करना चाहे तो इट विल बी एन ऑनर टू हैव इन अ फिल्म बट बिफोर दैट आई डोंट थिंक दैट्स गोइंग टू हैपन
ओके अभिषेक
या
अमित जी को मतलब अमित जी और आपको साथ में देखना सभी को बहुत पसंद है तो अब जैसे कि शमिता आपको को प्रोड्यूस कर रहे हैं तो क्या आपका कोई कैमियो हमें देखने मिलेगा इस मूवी में
जी नहीं
ओके इन फ्यूचर कोई फिल्म साथ में फिर से आपकी अमित जी
अभी तो नहीं है बट इन शमिता आई हैव डन अ पासिंग शॉट कैमियो तो नहीं किया आई वो शूट कर रहे थे एयरपोर्ट में And I had just landed from London, so I was passing by, and I Balki was rolling the camera. So by default, I'm in the sorry. You'll have to tolerate me in Shamitab also, but no cameo, no.
Abhishek, kiski performance ke liye aap zyada besabri se intezar kar rahe hain on stage is 60th Filmfare Award ke liye?
Jitesh Pillai.
Is he going to perform?
He's the opening act. He's a, you to see Jitesh dance. He's got some major moves. I've seen Jitesh at one Filmfare party actually. You don't forget those visuals very fast. And Jitesh is the opening act. At the head of the red carpet, he'll be performing. So his is the act you're always going to look forward to. And obviously backstage, Anu who's beating up people and all that because she's stressing. Because this presentation has not come in. So yeah, they both are generally the most entertaining.
अभिषेक आप स्पोर्ट्स से काफी जुड़े हैं जैसे कि कबड्डी टीम
क्या बात कर रहे हैं आप इस
तो मैं जानना
मुझे पता ही नहीं था यार
ओके तो अभी हमारे वर्ल्ड कप आ रहा है और युवराज इस बार नहीं खेल रहे हैं और मैं चाहती हूँ कि आप अपने हमारे देश के लिए मतलब इंडिया के लिए विशेष दे वर्ल्ड कप को और जैसा कि युवराज नहीं खेल रहे तो आपका उस पर क्या रिएक्शन है
जी देखिए आई डोंट नो क्रिकेट वेरी वेल आई एम अ ह्यूज सपोर्टर ऑफ इंडियन क्रिकेट I'm presuming the team and the selectors know best. As a huge Yuvraj fan, I would have loved to have seen him there. But like I said, it's the selectors' job, and you have to respect that. They know what they're talking about. And I wish the team all the very best. They've only been a matter of huge pride for every Indian. I still remember exactly where I was on the 2nd of April, 2011, when we won the match, and I had gone absolutely mental when we won, and it was such a moment of great pride for every Indian. And I wish them all the very best. Yehi chahunga ki ye bar is bar Australia mein hai World Cup. Yahan bhi hum log vijay prapt karke wapas aaye, so that we can all celebrate with them.
Mr. Ali, the question's for you. You know, at the Oscars the last time, we saw some pizza boxes getting circulated. So, what is the excitement like when it comes to serving the guests? You know,
biscuit khayenge is about okay.
Is there going to be like some special recipes that you?
There used to be a time, I think you weren't born then, when that film fair, there used to be a goodie bag that used to go around. Okay. On your chair, there used to be from where, I don't remember, one water bottle, one croissant inside, one biscuit. This was your picnic for, because filmfare those days used to go on for 6-7 hours.
Right, but what
so is it? So you will and then kiss go after that. So this time we'll ask him to give us some biscuits. It's the least they can do for us. So as soon as we're entering, just after Jitesh's mind-blowing performance, you stand there with your goodie hamper and just give one to every actor. If you have a to khaa lena, it'll be shot on television also, we'll get more promotion. So I can then say, hum log khaye aur filmfare bhi gaye.
So I'll take Mr. Bachchan's advice.
There will be
some surprise. So please buy a Britannia pack. Participate in Britannia Khao Filmfare Show, and you will see the surprise.
Why? Media should be giving them for, no?
They will get it free.
They'll stand for hours on the red carpet. I think they should also get. I'm going to petition that all the media people also get cookies on the red carpet. Yeah. And something to drink also. You all make any drinks?
Yeah, we have some beverages. We have some milk products.
Do you think you have? Shabash. See how much I'm promoting you.
Yes, yes.
My dates are available, by the way. Huh? Brand ambassador banna hai, tumhe ban jaunga, no problem.
Oh, it'll be a pleasure. It'll be a pleasure.
Abhishek.
हाँ जी
हाँ ये जॉन के साथ आपकी दूसरी मूवी है तो कितने एक्साइटेड हैं आप
ये दूसरी नहीं तीसरी है मैम
सॉरी तीसरी
हाँ जी हमने एक छोटी सी फिल्म की थी उसका नाम था धूम उसके बाद एक और छोटी सी आर्ट हाउस फिल्म बनाई थी दोस्ताना अभी एक बड़ी कमर्शियल फिल्म बनाने जा रहे हैं हम लोग जी आज शाम को आप आइए आई एम इनवाइटिंग यू हैव यू बीन इनवाइटेड अच्छा हु इज नॉट इनवाइटेड आर यू इनवाइटेड प्लीज कम जितेश देयर इज एन अनाउंसमेंट इन द इवनिंग सो या आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड आई कॉल जॉन बाबा सो ही इज वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट को स्टार्स एंड हम लोग बहुत सालों से इस खोज में थे कि अच्छी स्क्रिप्ट मिले हम दोनों को क्योंकि हम चाहते थे कि धूम और दोस्ताना के बाद हम एक ऐसी स्क्रिप्ट है जो हम दोनों को बहुत पसंद आए एंड इट गिव्स द पीपल दैट लाइक द जोड़ी ऑफ जॉन एंड माई सेल्फ द स्कोप टू डू वॉट वी डू बेस्ट सो वी आर वेरी हैप्पी विद द न्यू स्क्रिप्ट ऑफ हेरा फेरी 3 नीरज जी हैड नरेटेड हेरा फेरी 3 टू मी कुछ 3 साल हो गए अभी हम लोग बोल बच्चन की सेट्स पे मैम आपको TV9 थैंक यू on the sets of Bol Bachchan, he narrated the idea to me, so they've been working on it since then. So we're very excited. I spoke to him this morning again, and we have a function in the evening, and I hope to see you there, and then we can answer some more questions about that.
Thank you.
Nah, so I came with the bottle, and the bottle which slammed in here was me, and I'm very sorry about that, Viri. And he said something hit me very hard here.